Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we're gonna take a look at Seeds of Resilience by Subtle Games. So this is a little two-people team, and they released the game on Steam on the 4th of July 2018, so it's actually haven't been on Steam for more than about 9 days when I'm recording this. It is also available on itch and has been available on itch for a while from what I can gather. It is €13.99 on Steam, and it's a turn-based village survival game, I guess you would call it, in which you have a realistic construction from natural resources, and you kind of have to focus on ecology, it seems. So things like you have to avoid fishing at the same spot, don't cut down the entire forest, and you know, you kind of have to watch out how you treat nature, because it might end up biting you in the behind if you do something wrong. And there's also gonna be natural disasters that we're gonna have to deal with, as you can see out here, for instance. But I'm quite curious to jump into this one. It does sound very different because it is turn-based. So apparently the idea is that you have to build up your village or a civilization almost from scratch, from just one little hut maybe, I'm not quite sure. And it's gonna be turn-based, so I think each turn is a day or something, so you have to make the right decisions and try and figure out the best way to handle certain situations, and then of course over time you're just gonna have to see if you are gonna survive, if you made a mess up, or you know, made the wrong choice at some point. Anyway, as you can see here, there's survival and then there's campaign. Campaign is something they have pushed into the future for now because it is a lot of work and they are only two people, so they have decided to focus on survival for now, to kind of make that or finish off this, and then hopefully this is something they will return to in the future. So let's just try and say survival. Okay, so we have Alpha Island and Hook Island, and from what I understand, I think they're working on a third island actually, but overall I think they're working on procedural generation, so hopefully in the future we all have many more islands available, or less, well actually more or less an endless supply of them if it's going to be procedural. But we're just gonna have to wait and see. It's still very early in development, so many things can change. Let's just try the Alpha Island, since that's our first choice here. Okay, so we made landfall, it looks like. Tutorial. Everything starts by selecting a villager. Use the mouse wheel to go through the list. Okay, so when I use my mouse wheel, you can see things changing up here. So what is this? Remaining work time for this turn, 4 hours. Aha, interesting. 4 hours, 3 hours. Okay, so we have one, two, three. We have three people, it looks like. Survival level adept. Then we have wood cutting. And we have farming, level adept. Okay, progress 10% and progress 70% and 0%. Okay, then rest 20 out of 100, hunger 25 out of 100, health is 4. Okay, so that's the same for all of them. Plant, harvest, craft, build, assign, store, repair, and recycle. Okay, and I'm not sure what the hand does. Okay, newcomers, Taco, Taik, Ben, Avina. Okay, click to close. So that's our three people. Let's just check what we can do here. Okay, that's just our tutorial. Then we have this little wheel over here where we can choose to save the... Oh, we have an options menu here actually, which we didn't have out in the beginning. Let's turn the music down a little bit. Resolution, full screen is fine. Language, English. Okay, up. Down, left, right, arrow, okay. Or we can do WASD, it looks like. Confirm is return, cancel escape, menu escape. Rotate building. End turn E. Oh my, so I shouldn't hit E. Ooh, that's gonna be tricky. Because I use E so much in all the other games I play. Okay, quick save and F. It's F5. That's kind of a standard thing, it looks like. And then we have tabs. Okay. So, 1, 2, alpha, what, blah, blah, blah. That's like 1, 2, 3, 4, I guess. Go FPS, F3. Okay, you can see FPS up here. 60. Okay. Clean tooltips, unstuck UI. Okay, and switch language. And okay, go back. Resume. So if I say F2, what does that mean? F2, unstuck UI. I'm not sure what that means. It didn't really do anything. Okay, so I can click on this. Distribute tools, drag and drop a tool to his future owner. Food rationing. Food is fairly shared between villagers. If there's not enough for one ration for everyone, priority is given to the villagers on top of the list. Oh. Example, the rationing cursor is set on 2. You have 3 villagers and 5 food units. At the beginning of the next turn, each villager will first eat 1 food unit. Then only the first 2 villagers of the list will eat a second food unit. Okay, so that means someone is not gonna get a second. Aha. Okay, I get that. How do I know how much I have? I don't know. Okay, but that's interesting. Let's close this down. What is... If I say plant? Ew. Ew, okay, cool. So we have different types of things we can... Oh, look at this. Okay, so we have food, we have spelt, we have tomatoes, we have zucchini. Let's just leave it on spelt for now. We have fiber, cotton, flax, hemp. We have... chestnut trees, we have fir, we have oak. Okay, that's cool. Required skill farming, minimum level apprentice. Okay, so I don't think we only have adept. Looks like this is higher. Required work time 2, so you can see how much time they're gonna need for this. Required elements, chestnut, so we're gonna need some of these. Not enough chestnut in stock to do this. Okay, so if I go back here and we say spelt, we don't have any spelt. Okay, we don't really have anything. Okay, cool. Next up, select and have... Oh, harvestable element on the map. Nope, not what I want to do right now. Okay, vegetables, so we can make tomato seeds from tomatoes, zucchini seeds from... Aha, nice. Can I click the next thing? Okay, this is food. Okay, so this is the vegetable. What about this one? Corp, what is this? Required elements, clay and straw. We have metal and equipment. Ooh, okay, so we can make some tools. Rudimentary axe, a tool that's worth what it's worth. It may not last long, but it's simple to craft. Oh, cool. Rudimentary pickaxe, I can extract minerals with that. Well, only some. Yeah, because it's not the best stuff. But then we have fishing hooks, fishing rod, a hammock for people to sleep in. Well, generally we need resources. We don't have anything in stock. Just kind of taking a quick look and seeing what there is. Oh, look at this. Then we can get into building. And yeah, the deal is that all of this is supposed to be, you know, practically built the same way as you would... it's medieval themed, but you would be using the same types of resources as you would in real life if you were to try and build some of this stuff. So there are like different things we can do. What is this one? Farming, fix fishing rod. Okay, so you can place the fishing rod there. Aha, and then we have a floating bridge, we have a workshop. What is this? We have a campfire, we have a warehouse, stockpile, and out here we have something with fishing, but that might not, we might not. Either we have to unlock it or it's not in the game yet. Okay, house. These villagers sleep outdoor, so we don't have any houses. Drag and drop a villager to his new house. Okay. Then we have storage. Food. Okay, not sure how that works. But, oh, I guess, is this what we have? Would we have everything here? If we had some stuff, would it show here? I don't know if that's what it means. Repair all the buildings are in good condition and select an element to recycle on the map. Okay, there's a lot of stuff to learn here. So, everything starts by selecting a villager. Use the mouse wheel to go through the list. Yes. Okay, I did that. Stormland is a turn-based game. Every villager starts a turn with a certain amount of time. Okay. So it says Stormland. I think that's actually the old name for the game. I think it used to be called Stormland, because I recall that from when I first saw this game on itch way back, at least a couple of months ago, I think, is the first time I saw it, and I was actually kind of surprised by the new name when I saw it later. I think it's just this is the old name. Every villager starts a turn with a certain amount of time. That's what we see up here. Okay. Use the tabs to select the action to make. Starts with orange one and gather some food. So if we go to this one, select a harvestable element on the map. So, Avena, what do you have? You have woodcutting, so it might not be you that we want. Taku, survival. Farming. Is farming related to gathering food? I have no idea. Okay, but we need to do something. It doesn't seem like we can zoom in or out. I have to get used to this. Okay, psych. We have you. How do I actually... Do I have to click on this? No? I'm not sure how all this stuff works. Okay, well, psych. I would like you to do something. Where's food? Food, food, food. We have our little raft right here. I don't know what this is. No, that doesn't do anything. Oh, there's tomatoes over here. Oh-ho. I'll have to learn what all this does. What if I click on this? Right click, left click? Use the tabs to select the action to make. Starts with the orange one and gather some food. Okay, how do I do that? Every action consumes time from the selected villager. When all the villagers have used their time and end the turn to start a new day. Some actions require a certain skill level. Select a villager who is skilled enough. Okay, that makes sense. Take your time to explore the game and learn. Okay, so that's kind of the tutorial for now, but I think they are, from what I understand, they are working on a more extensive tutorial. What is this over here? But how do I actually do anything? I don't seem to... I can move around the map, but how do I get them to go and do something? Okay, click on this. Select a harvester. Okay, so when I have this open, haha, now something happens. Cool. Look at that. Young oak. I won't get any trunk from it, but I still could take some branches. Aha. Uh-huh. What is this? Little rocks. Some of them could be used to make rudimentary tools. What is this? Shells. Various seashells brought here by the waves. There's a lot of different sizes and shapes. Maybe we can do something with those. I just wanted to see if I could find some food that were closer. Hey, what is this? Broom. These are bright yellow flowers with little cloves. There's often moths flying around those. Okay, we have more shells. This we can't touch with this. Young broom shrub. Apples do nothing there. What is this? Young broom. Okay, well, there's this thing. Blackberry. Edible berries. Let's harvest them. That takes 1 hour, and he does have 3 hours. Okay, so if I click it. Oh! We got some. Okay, so now it doesn't have anything, but you can see the bush is still there, but it removed kind of the berries. So let's just get some more, and there's one more over here. Okay, so now he is out of time. Town. Work time required for selective action, 4 hours. Okay, but we can't really do anything. Have his clay. Did I point out some clay or something? Maybe I did somewhere. Okay, well, we got a little bit of stuff. So now it's in here. Yes, so I got that right. So that is food. We click here, we don't have anything. So we have blackberry. Nothing extraordinary to look at, but in sufficient quantities, they should fit the bill. Okay, so now we have a little bit of food. He doesn't have any time left. So, can I go out here? Roll. You have 3 hours, you have 4 hours. Well, everybody's gonna need some food, so might be a good idea just to gather food for now. Let's, And the plan is for fruits. I could harvest them now. That takes 2 hours. Okay. Okay, see, that actually gave him a little bit of experience in farming because we've been collecting some stuff. How are we doing with you? You are adept, progress 10. Wasn't he progress 10 from the beginning? So that didn't really teach him anything? Okay, Avina. Okay, you don't have any time left. She has 4 hours left. She has wood cutting. Okay, so I could tell her to cut down some trees or something. Okay, a common tree with fast growth rate. I can chop it down for wood. Okay, but that seems to require an axe. Well, we don't have an axe yet. What about this one? I won't get any trunk from it, but I still could take some branches. Young oak. Don't really want to do anything with the young. Okay, I can get a little bit of branches from them. Oh, I can get hemp from these. Well, I should probably start thinking about... Let's close this before I do anything else with her. Because that's the thing, you have like all the time in the world right now. Within this day, of course. But you have all the time that they have, so you don't really have to hurry. Nothing is gonna happen until you're in the turn, so you kind of have time to look around a little bit. Okay, so our map is not that big. As you can see, we have a fairly tiny map here. And I don't know what this is over here. What is that? What is this stuff? Malachite vein. There's an apparent vein. I can extract ores from there with the right tool. We're gonna need a pickaxe or something. I'm just thinking about where we would want to settle down. We can get spelt plant. Oh, that would be nice. It's also called hull reed. It grows fast and well, hence it's a nice plant to live off. I can make straw with that too. Okay, because I'm thinking if we're gonna build a town on this little map, I don't really want to destroy too many of the resources that are already here. So a place like this would probably be a good place to start building. Right here, where we don't have too many resources already growing. Oh, sorry, got hiccups. okay, equipment. A tool that's worth what it's worth, but this is to cut down some trees, I would say. So we are gonna need some branches, we're gonna need pebble and string. Okay, let's get some branches then. Can I actually pick up some of this stuff on the ground? Is that a possibility? Can I like take this? No. Okay, hoping I could so I didn't have to cut down any trees. Okay, I think we're gonna cut this one down because it's kind of right in the middle of everything here. So let's just do this. There we go. Gave us some branches. How many did we get? We got, go to all. We got 2 fir branches. And, oh, I still have time left apparently on this guy. So survival and apprentice. I guess I kind of switched around. I have to get used to this that you can do this. Well, he still has 1 hour left. Is there any food we can get? What are these things? Come on. I think they're crabs, but I don't know if we can do... Oh, look at that! This is all our resources they placed over here, it looks like. So we have our tomatoes and our blackberries and everything. What about this? No, we can't do anything with you. We have 1 hour left, so we could do something. Broom. Okay, there's this young broom shrub. It doesn't really say that we can get anything from it. A broom branch. That takes more time. Young fir tree. Okay, that's 1 hour, so we could technically do that. What about you? 1 hour. One could make strong ropes with this. Fiber and hemp seed. Let's try and get... Can we get some of those? What do I need for that? Oh, I need more storage, maybe, to do that. Okay. I don't know what that icon means, but it looks like storage. That we don't have enough room. Okay, we have 1 hour, so let's just get some more tomatoes. There we go. That uses up his time. Then we have her, but she has, like, wood cutting, so... but I would like some string or something. I can, that's true. Okay. I would think we can make a rope from this. We can get fiber. If I want to actually make string. You can't tell how much you need it before you don't have enough anymore. Yes, we need fiber to make the string. That's why I really wanted this. Or food. Metal. Well, we could make a hammock, but we require more work time. So I guess you would sometimes want to leave them. To save up work time for the next days, maybe? If I leave her, is she gonna have more time the next day, I guess? Not skilled enough. Okay. Fishing. You're gonna need... Oh! Yells for the hooks. Bamboo. String. Okay. Just trying to decide what to do here. What if I want to build something? What is this? A stockpile. That is what we have over here. Oh, okay. So we can only have one thing per stockpile. This building requires neither time nor materials. Simply place it on the map. So we can take one of these. Oh, there we go. And we can actually rotate it, which we don't really need to do. But let's try and build one. There we go. Now we have a stockpile there. Oh, I switched them around again. Go to him. To her. There we go. And can I do it now? Oh, now we can. Oh, it's because you can get two resources from it. Now I get it. You get both fiber and hemp seed, but we only had one stockpile left, so that would be for the fiber or the hemp seed. But now we have two stockpiles. So now we should actually be able to do this. Just a click. Look at that. It's all gonna go over here. Nice! But that means we're gonna need another stockpile if we want to make... If I want to make string. Okay, what do we need? Required skill survival, minimum level adept. Okay, so we're gonna need the other guy for this. And as you can see, you must have free storage space for the crafted item. Okay, so the only things we can collect right now is these, unless we make more stockpiles. Oh man, okay, what do we want? Have to think about what we want to do tomorrow, because we got some food, which we can get some more of. What is cop? Not enough clay in stock, yes. Hammock. Being that would give them selected villagers not skilled enough. No, we need the other guy for it, but for that we're gonna need string, so tools might be handy too. We do have these, but we don't have pebbles. We do have some string. Okay. Then there's like, if we want living quarters or something for them, we have the campfire. For that, we are gonna need some pebbles. Warehouse, dwelling, okay. What do we need for this? We have fir branches, we would need for more fir branches and broom branching. Branches. For roof, okay, that's roofing. This is frame. Okay, that's interesting. What is this? Work progress, building materials. Ooh, okay, this is gonna take some learning to figure all of this out. Oh, I don't have any housing left. Okay, I think we are gonna go in here. We're gonna make no, there's in here. Yes, let's make one more there. Oh, I can't do that. Why can I not do this? Oh, okay. It's just a little delayed in it. Let's just make a few more of these. There we go. Okay, so now we can store some stuff if we want to do that. Fix fishing rod. Gonna need bamboo for that. Generally, I just feel like we need resources, but we definitely need food. Okay, we also need to plant some stuff, start thinking about this. Okay, you have wood cutting. Okay, I think we are just gonna go to this one and we're gonna let her get some more branches. And where do we want to do? We have, this is a young oak, young chestnut. We don't want to clear all of them, so I want to make sure that we still have. So we have like young oak, we have fir trees, this, we have a couple of chestnut trees. Well, I could take one of these room. These are bright yellow flowers. Okay, let's try and do this. Because we do have room for some more stuff and we do need some of it. He still has an hour left. Maybe some pebbles, right? Yeah, good idea. Let's get some of those. Nice. Okay, so now none of them has any time left. And yeah, I know it's going a little slow, guys. But I'm just trying to figure out how this all works. And let's just take a look at our store. We have some hemp seeds so we can plant these. Some seeds to eat or grind, or I would guess we could plant them maybe. Fiber, a branch, tomato, and blackberry. I have 3 blackberry, 4 tomatoes on hemp seed. Okay, what happens if I click down here? Aha! I had a feeling you could kind of switch to the next day like this, or you can just press E. See, now we have no food left. We have no tomatoes, we have no blackberries. Ooh, okay, but oh, look at that, he has 9 hours now. Okay, so on this guy, you have farming 12%, Avena has woodcutting 0%, and this guy has survival, but he also got some farming. But I think I want to let him focus on survival. So what was it that I needed the survival for? Is it in here? Required skill survival. Okay, so we can make an axe. We need this, we need this. And we need string. Okay. So, if we go... this one. That takes survival. Let's try and make one of these. Okay. Cost him 1 hour. So if we go, oh, where is it? Oops, over here. Okay. So we have a fir branch, we have a pebble, we have a string now. Then let's use 3 hours and let him craft this. So we're gonna get an axe. There we go. Now we have a tool. Which I actually would like her to use. So how does this work? Distribute tools, drag and drop a tool to his future owner. Okay, so we have a tool here. If I do this. Oh, okay, I don't know what 8 out of 8 means, but I assume it means the durability or something, maybe? So now she has a tool. And that means we should be able to go and cut down some trees, maybe? We do have 2 free storages here, so we have some plants over here. My goodness. A common tree with fast growth rate. Okay, we're gonna try and cut this down. Okay, that gave me some branches. Oh, and some wood over there. Oh, that's why we had the food, of course, yes. So that's why we have room for that now. I don't know, is it gonna grow back or what happens here if now we have like a little stump right there? Let's cut down one more of these. We have a nice supply. Oh, did I not get anything from that? It didn't seem like I got anything. But we do have 2. And we do have the 4 branches. Okay, but she seems to be out of time. Oh, so it's how many actions you have. So I have 8 actions with that. Okay, cool. Yep, we're learning. Okay, now this guy. We need to do farming with you. Well, it could be cool to can we plant something? I do want to get some more food, that's the thing, because we do need to stay alive. But, house, store, but craft. In here, so tomato seeds and zucchini seeds. If we get some tomatoes, then we can make tomato seeds. Okay, let's go over here. I get some tomatoes. plant is still there. It's completely dry. Oh, it's dead. They aren't all dead. Some of them are dead. I don't know what you can do with the ones that are dead, if you can remove them or... And this is a young tomato plant. Tomato plants. So some of them are gonna have tomatoes again at some point. We need some more food in general, so... Oh, what is this? Pine cones. Okay, I don't know what we can use those for, but let's get them. There we go. So, what are you? Okay, food, we have tomatoes, vegetal, we have pine cones. That's not really a cone, though. Fiber, yes. Okay, well, we need more food. And let's go over here, let's get some more... Ooh, take on this. Get some more berries. Some more berries. And let's get some more tomatoes. Mm-hmm. Still have 3 hours left. How are we doing? We have 4, we have 2. Yes. And how much was it if we want to turn it into seeds? 2 hours. Oh, no, this one. 1 hour. Tomato, zucchini. Oh, have we seen any zucchini anywhere? I've seen the berries. It doesn't seem like we can make berry seeds. Not right now, anyway. What is this? Jale, okay. We have a lot of trees. It's hard to see what's behind the trees, though. Coal vein. Then we have cattail plants. Also called bulrush. It's a strong shore plant that can make good straw once dried. Okay, then we have giant bamboo. We're gonna need some of that at some point. What are you? That's an oak. A nice fully grown tree. I can chop it down for wood. Little plant. I'm not seeing any zucchini anywhere, actually. Not right off the bat, anyway. Okay, let's get some more tomatoes then. Okay. Nope, I don't want to cut that down. So we have 1 hour left. Let's make... warehouses are full. Build more warehouses or stockpile. Okay, so let's go... What was that? Oh, that's in the storage. That's not what I want. This is where I want. And this one. Okay. Take this. And let's put you there. Nice. And let's just make one up there too. I don't know if you can remove them again or something. I have no idea. Okay, so now let's just make a seed. There we go. We still have a little time, but now we have 3 seeds. Cool. How are we doing? We're at 22% now. Yeah, let's go and we have what I put an extra one away. Yes. So let's go and belt plant. Okay, that gives us 2 things, so we're gonna need 2. Did we put something on this one? There must be seeds on this one, I guess. It's a little hard to see because this is there, but I don't think we can actually do this. Selected the villagers to try to complete this task. Yeah, only have 2 hours left. Okay. What else can we do? Young hemp plant. Could do that. Let's just get a few more berries. There we go. Okay, so now... Oh, wait. This guy has 5 hours left. Okay, so what do I want to do with you? You have survival. Cob. Well, we could craft more tools. Rudimentary pickaxe might be a good thing. We have the branches, we have the pebbles. Oh, we need more string. Okay, let's go over here. Let's craft another one of these. There we go. That is right there. Then we are gonna go to the tools. Are you gonna let me? Yes. Craft a... Oh, warehouses are full. Build more warehouses. Stockpiles. Yes. Wow, we're gonna need so many of these. Oh, that was over here. Stockpile. Okay, let's put that there. Let's put that there. And go back here. And craft. Okay, so now we have a little pickaxe. I don't really know who I want to do this stuff yet. Because this guy has... Well, do you actually get more people at some point? I don't know. We are just three people, so I guess they have to do everything together, maybe? Taco, Psych, Vina. Okay, you're farming, but you kind of have survival. This farming is not really what I want. I want this guy to be our farmer, so Taco. But it might also be... I'm also thinking it might be a good idea to have, you know, some of them have... Like, so two of them can be farmers, for instance, because I don't... Maybe we can lose some of them. So if one of them dies, then you have a problem, because you lose everything they've learned, of course. But I am thinking that we are gonna go, let's say, store. And we have the rudiment. How did I? Oh, I went in here. Distribute tools. Okay. That's our pickaxe. So we are gonna give this to this guy. Yes. So you're gonna be our, like, miner dude. Aha. And I'm just trying to figure out how much they actually eat, because we have 5 tomatoes, we have 3 blackberries. So, how much do you guys eat? Okay, you have 1 hour left, so... I do want to make him do something. How much does it take if I want you to cut something? 3 hours for granite, 3 hours... Okay, what if I just want you to go and get some stone? And pebbles. Yes, let's do that. And we have used up all his time. Nice, we are done. Let's go to our store. We have 5 tomatoes, 3 blackberries. Let's say day 3. Okay, day 3. So they ate everything. Okay. Okay, well, food is perfect. Look at that, actually. For all of them. Okay, she's a little behind. Hunger 80 out of 100. I guess the game decides it randomly. At the moment. Because I haven't set it to some of them having higher priority down here. So it's probably completely random who gets what. But you can see rest is kind of an issue. But I guess they'll start sleeping longer once we get some better beds and stuff for them. But that means, how much did we have? I think we had, was it 3 and 5 tomatoes and 3 berries? That's 8 for 3 people. So probably they need 3 food items each. That would kind of make sense, wouldn't it? Because then she would be full too if we had 9. Okay, well then we know that we need 9 pieces per, or 3 per, I think. I think we need 3 food pieces. To keep them full. Okay, well, we are gonna have to try and see if we can progress with this next time, guys. So let me know what you think, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.